interested in every single thing you have to say, every thought, and every thought that leaves your snout.
I think there's like a montage of sniff snouts telling kobold stories that I think they amount to like middle school playground brawls of just like that is the biggest and bravest actions he can describe. Or just like,
well, one time this guy was talking shit about another guy, and then he proved him wrong by punching him real hard.